In this tutorial, we're going to learn how to add an image to your blog post or page. First step is to open up your post or page and scroll to where you'd like to insert your image. We'd like to add one just here at the beginning of this paragraph. Now, where it says upload and insert, the first icon is add an image. Click on that and a pop-up box will appear. You can choose to insert an image from your computer where you can select the files and it will upload that image to your media library. You can add an image from another URL, which is an image that sits on another website, be it yours or another website altogether. The URL of the image should go in this box here, and always add a title to the image as well, and then click Insert into Post. We're going to add an image today from the Media Library, which is the simplest way to add an image. So click Media Library. And it's as simple as finding the image you want to insert, which is this one here. Click Show, and then scroll down to Alignment. I'm going to leave ours on Align Left, but you can choose Center or Right. And then the size we're going to leave at full size, and then just click Insert into Post. And there we are, we've added an image into our post. Remember to click Update, and those changes will be made live.